I have learned to cope, and love and hope is why I